Hi, this is Abid Kasmi for Desi TV USA, and here are the major headlines. We bring you news as it happens. Please press the bell icon and subscribe our channel to get the latest updates from around the world and stay informed. During an interview with a German news outlet, the 43rd US President George W. Bush said the US withdrawal from Afghanistan is a mistake. Saying he, quote, thinks the consequences are going to be unbelievably bad, expressing concern for Afghan women and children. Mr. Bush also says it's heartbreaking to think about what will happen to the interpreters who helped the US soldiers. You may remember President Bush launched the war in Afghanistan following the September 11th terror attacks. White House spokesperson meanwhile replied that we certainly respect the right of the former president to voice his views on Afghanistan. It's not a secret that President Biden and President Bush haven't seen eye to eye on matters relating to the use of military force. So we respect his right to voice his opinion, but we just disagree. Thank you for watching. For more news and updates, please click on our link tree.